This initial solution will show you how to mass read emails on Outlook. So first of all, open your Outlook and select inbox, and now we have to select all emails. So click on this select all, and now to make all of these emails read, you have to click on read. And the shortcut for read is Ctrl+Q, and that's how you'll be able to mass read emails on Outlook. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe Initial Solution. See you in the next video.